Hello and welcome to section one. This is section one, and this section is titled The Purpose of Problems. The Purpose of Problems. Under this section one, there are three lessons. The first lesson is titled The Concept of Problem. The second lesson is titled Problems in Our World. And the third lesson in this section is titled Problem Brings Development. This is the first lesson titled Concept of Problems. What are problems? Problems are difficulties that come to our life through one thing or the other. They can come to our life through spiritual means, and I'm going to talk about spiritual in the later lessons. It can come to us physically, but problems, when they come, they bring pain. When problem comes, they bring suffering, sometimes sleepless nights. They are generally difficulties, what we cannot immediately find answers to. You see, the suffering or the difficulties that we cannot find immediate solutions to. These are problems, and they come in different categories. There is a national problem, the problem of the whole country or nation. There are community problems peculiar to certain communities, and there are So, that is society problem. Then there are family problems that are peculiar to certain families, and there are individual problems. Now, one thing I want you to know is that every problem that comes to man is an opportunity. Although problem comes with pain, but it's behind the pain is an opportunity for advancement of mankind. Behind the problem is an opportunity for the one who can provide solution to that kind of a problem. You see? So problem is pain, but behind the pain there is a gain. You see? Behind the pain there is a gain. Another thing I want you to know about the problem is that if problem is not taken care of in time, it can lead to untimely death. Because when you are going through pain and the pain, you do not find immediate, cure to your pain, it can lead to death. Because different kinds of problems have led to different kinds of people, dying untimely. And lastly, in this lesson, I want you to understand that the same problem come to different people. It killed some people, it catapulted other people to become rich. The problem that made some people to die in abject poverty has led to some other people to become stupendously rich. The same problem. Why? It is because different people reacted to the problems differently. Your reaction to the problem will, bring, will make the result to be different. If you react positively, as I'm going to teach you in these lessons and in this lecture, you are going to find out that instead of the problem to bring you down or kill you, it's going to catapult you and make you a success. Thank you for listening. I will see you in the next lesson, in lesson two. Thank you.